missing, and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you.
Our second song was supposedly written on a railway station up in my neck of the woods. I can never remember whether it's Witness or Runcorn railway station. And over the blue plaque that says Paul Simon was here, the constantly being stolen.
I've got three.
So this is Homeward Bound.
Sign a girl.
Sorry, guys, can I get you into the house?
I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination.
On a two-one-night stand, my suitcase and guitar. Every stop is me.
That's all right.
Comfort me, homeward bound. I wish I bit of a complete change now. We write the Acadian song.
Oh, you can use that. I'll do one.
Oh.
Put one in, I'll do one.
No, on production.
Well, I this round, though, yes, the floor keeps.
We write the occasional song. This is one of the last songs. We wrote this together during the year. This is a completely different thing than what we do. And this song is about the way we all wear masks or disguises psychologically to hide our frailties. Whether it's So for a manager and a complainer, to fit in, and, you know, and in relationships and how that works out, that sort of thing.
You want to see what I look like? Really look like under
that's an image we've got to get out of our mind.
I'm pretty sure that's that one.
It is. This is called Everything I Don't.
We're
walking across the street. My baby, she's had a dream. She said, I wasn't there. She said, directly
there, but I'll get you in front of it in a minute.
That's the first line of that song. That's the debut line area. Everything I do.
During lockdown, we kept up with some of our clubs over Zoom, and We learned this song for a themed evening in one of our clubs, where one of your songs had to be by the album, Everly Brothers. So we learned this specially, and we liked it so much we've kept it in.
Yeah.
So this is Let It Be Me.
I've missed the day I found you. I want to stay around you, and so I beg you, let it be me.
Don't take his hand from me. So we'll do this one first, and then have a domestic one where they decide what we're going to do. This, oddly enough, song we heard at the Cavern Club in Liverpool at the back end of March while we're on holiday. But it's not a Beatles song. This is actually Lindisfarne's Meet Me on the Corner.
Well, I've got it live streamed off here, but I was thinking I'm going to move it. If I could move it on top of the gambling machine.
Hey, Mr. Dreamsower, have you been? Tell me how you dream.
But then if you've got it up there, you need to study out. I'm going to miss it. I've only got half an hour just to show you.
Just to bring you the song.
Thank you.
Meet me on the corner where the lights are coming, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Every empty streets will disappear into the dark. If you have dreams enough to share.
I'm going to go to the next one. Ladies and gentlemen, wenches and blokes, and that lovely Black Country folks, give it up for Mike and Leslie, second chance. And you guys, thank you, thank you, thank you. A brilliant way to start proceedings this afternoon, Mike and Leslie, beautiful, beautiful harmonies. Thank you very much indeed. Second chance. I'll tell you what, that lady's running in this book. Not anybody in this booth. Which is nice because you're all very welcome. So here we are, raising money for Russell's Hall. That's what we do. This man here, Billy Spakemon, is going to come on and entertain us, and entertain us he will. For those of you who don't know Billy, Billy spearheads Busking for Charity, an initiative that we are supported in by Black Country Radio. Billy, along with Tim here, and Chris, who's not here today, they form the Busketeers. And we go around and we raise money for charity. And so far this year, through the efforts of Billy, the Musketeers, and everyone that kindly donates, we've raised how much, Billy? 6,300 quid? £6,300. Thank you. Thank you, guys. And every single penny goes direct to the Neonatal and the Children Wards at Russell's Hall. We don't go through the people that earn the big money and take the cuts. Every single penny goes direct to the wards. So if you do have any shrapnel, or any paper stuff if you like, please do chuck it in the bucket at the front. We'll be doing a raffle later on and raising money for Russell's Hall Hospital. And keeping you entertained all afternoon, we're going to be here through till probably, well, certainly 5, maybe even 6 o'clock this evening. So stick around, drink plenty of beer, get on your phones, phone your friends up. Tell them what they're missing, get them down here. We're going to have a wonderful afternoon at the Busking Challenge. So up next... up next... we're going to have a couple that are from Billy Spakemon, my mate, the Black Country Treasure, as I've christened him. And I always say, if any of you remember the Black Country classics, Harry Harrison, Tommy London, Dolly Allen, well, all I can say is that...